Have your dog on a leash. It should be short enough for you to easily reach the dog's nose. Have a treat in your other hand that the dog really likes. Now let's find something to distract your dog with. It is good to start with a small pile of low-level treats in front of your dog, right out of his reach.